I will definitely say that one thing that I've been personally focusing on and learning is how to work with these different personalities, because like I was saying before, there are so many personalities in the design field. From, like I said, you have the very outspoken people to the people that, you know, don't even want to utter a word, and that's completely fine in each spectrum. But still learning how to work with each one, because both sides are beautiful.